VDJ. You forced that in there for
pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
Edwards. Here's the pass to D. Lopez with the steal. Augustine.
And there's Augustine. That's good on the assist from Lopez. Fundamental play there from Lopez, spotting the open man and then sending him the ball.
Pass to Towns. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Here's Edwards. Good block. Let's go!
And they're not afraid to let it fly from deep. They're looking to extend their lead with the three ball here in the second quarter.
And here's Rubio, following the three-pointer by Junior. Edwards passes it.
Oh, got me.
Down it goes.
Got me.
Wonderful assist.
They're only three got
in the lead.
Me.
Who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
Passes it to Lopez. Kicks to Augustine.
Yep.
Outside Robinson. Let's it go.
Ah.
And out of bounds is the Timberwolves. Updated from the sideline. Let's
on the road in a nationally televised game. Minnesota said, we're a player-centric organization that's focused on learning and optimizing their players' bodies. As they do seem willing to pay a fine here or there to protect their players' health. To you.
Uh-oh.
How couldn't you like that? Always watching out for you. David, thank you for that one.
Every night there's something that Giannis does on the floor where you just have to put your hands on your head. Wow, what a move.
And the Timberwolves call time.
Hey, DJ!
Augustine's got six here in this quarter.
Well, his teammates have just complete trust in Junior. They know if they get to the right spot, the ball's coming to him.
.103 left to play here in the half. Here's Towns.
Don't fire, you could.
For Towns.
And for because he finds himself there quite a bit.
Here's what Milwaukee's going with right now. Portis, he's checked in for Junior. Torrey Craig comes in for Chris Middleton. And it's Bryn Forbes in for Augustine. And Towns drops them both. There's 57 seconds left in the first half of the game.
go, Forbes. Swing it down. Come on. Good shit. No.
Scoreboard. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Junior really making a difference here.
Yeah, and I don't know if anybody saw this offense coming from him, but it's been key for his team.
Yeah, and I'm not sure coming into this game you felt like he could dominate in the way he's doing so now. Been phenomenal.
So on the floor for Minnesota, Ricky Rubio is out there with Malik Beasley. Then there's Edwards. Then there's Towns. And it's Vanderbilt in at the power forward. Now here's Beasley.
From the off guard, Beasley there would like to see more of that. Malik working the ball around.
Guys, he's been a one-man air raid coming at them time and time again.
Kind of like he's in his living room right now. He's found the comfort zone. Once he gets that, the defense knows they're in trouble.
And here's Rubio following the three-pointer by Junior. They get it back, and that one's good. Towns. Towns has got 5 points now this quarter.
The long arms, the positioning. Towns is excellent at knowing how to gobble up those second chance opportunities.
Hey.
Counts and one. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play. And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here. Pat Connaughton, he's checked in for the Bucks. The Timberwolves also with the sub. McLaughlin's checked in. Timberwolves working the ball around now. Pass to Vanderbilt. And shot on the way. And it's Connaughton with the rebound.
And that's just enough defensive pressure on him to throw off that shot.
Ah.
Gets a good look at it next.
Good shit, man. No. That thing, man. Just baseline your friend. Man, not yours. Lopez is sending y'all stuff, man.
Minnesota. DiVincenzo comes in for Pat Connaughton, and a change for the Timberwolves. Ricky Rubio checked in for Jordan McLaughlin. Here's Okogie. He has five. Here's McDaniels, and finished off by McDaniels.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Deep two from Robinson, and some very quick points for him on that possession. Junior's got 9 points in the quarter.
D has been just completely helpless and turned around. He's so dangerous when he's in this kind of rhythm.
Passes it to Okogie. Shooting
foul. Ref. No. Who's I passing to?
1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
Wow.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Milwaukee has gone into the 3-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them.
Defense shaking their heads. No idea how to stop him in this quarter. He's got him on the ropes.
Got him on the gallows, Bean. Come on, sis, boy.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Here's Noel. Here's Reed. Beautiful dish in the layup.
Come on, sis, boy.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them down. Reeves got his first points of the game.
And that tells the tale here today, guys. Throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in tight and finish.
Here is Forbes. Pass to Junior. Cracks in the tray. Robinson's got 15 points in just the second half.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits, and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
Yeah, the defender all over.
He's off. On the Bucks with some changes. Antetokounmpo's checked in for Torrey Craig. And it's Adams in for Dante DiVincenzo. The Timberwolves also with a sub. McLaughlin's checked in. And Adams has got the ball here for the Milwaukee Bucks. Antetokounmpo kicks to Adams. Junior the pass to Antetokounmpo. 6 to shoot. Back to Robinson.
I'm bad, baby.
Reeves got four rebounds in this game. Takes the three. Milwaukee with the rebound. Pass break, Milwaukee. Robinson's got the ball.
Boy, seems like Junior can make any shot work. Stays focused and sends it in from deep.
Right wing. Here's Noel. Adams defending.
Indeed.
Well, the D's so tight on him, it makes him alter his shot. And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense
yeah.
And plenty of contact on the shot. So, two free throws coming up. I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Go, baby. 27 point right now.
And the pass to McLaughlin.
Hey. Third point.
Really fueling this run.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. There's Noel. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Bucks have gone an outstanding 4 of 5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far. Pass to Connaughton. Adams dishes to Junior. And another three for Milwaukee.
So 33-point.
Designed to create opportunities from deep.
Man, I got that Dylan. Dylan shoot like hot fire.
Ends up at the 3-point line and a fairly efficient shot attempt at that.
30-point.
Here's McLaughlin. Softly drops in the floater. McLaughlin's got 4 points this quarter.
He knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
Dylan, shoot like hot fire.
Good
D, boy. Hot fire. Let's go, bye.
Coaches, and don't discount the
fire
of these fans. Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on. And that can always help. That advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display here.
Davis down low, guarded by Robinson. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Now here's a guy who has all the tools to be a threat inside. Davis still searching for his offensive consistency.
Robinson for three.
Hot fire.
Junior's got 44.
And so far tonight, he's been the game's leading scorer. He's got into a groove, and no one's found a way to get him out of it.
Here's McLaughlin.
Let's go back.
To the middle. Shots good by Noel.
How about how he sets his man up there?
And another three for Noel.
Hot fire.
Water, you can see the killer instinct take over.
Up until that point, once they broke through that barrier,
they put on.
I know their fans appreciated it, and we saw at times just stretches of excellent defense, potency from an offensive standpoint as well. They were pretty much dominant.
And that about wraps it up for Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Alder. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.